I can't keep away.
Thank you very much, Tokyo. It's been fantastic. It's just like 1970-30. Well, it's been a great night and good night. Sayonara, Japan, Tokyo. What? I'm sorry. What? What?
This is something we started doing at the beginning of this tour. We haven't done since about 1970, something like that. It's what we used to call in the glorious days of flower power, I guess, the acoustic set. And at this point, it brings to the front of the stage John Bonham, John Henry Bonham. Can we have a little bit more mandolin in the monitors, please? Otherwise, we might be here all night just sitting here. And a little more tambourine.
Ah.
our fire flow. Wet flames from the dragon of darkness, the sunlight flies desire. Thank you. Well, that was a song that was inspired by our meanderings on the borders of England and Wales, where there was a lot of bother in the old days, you know? It was sort of very, very, very early medieval punk rock. Heavy times on the border. But it was before the safety pin. This in turn's got takes us about 6,000 miles from that location on yet another one of those searches. It's I'd say good health, cheers. Well, this song, I guess at large meetings like this, when there's been no pushing, no shoving, no whirlwinds of people milling around, and it's been a really nice, orderly time, no the song should...
Shut up.
This song should really be dedicated to occasions like this. Thank you. All that glitters is gold, and she's buying stairway to heaven. And when she gets there, she knows if the stores are all closed. With a word, she can get what she came for. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird that sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiven. Do you know what I'm talking about, people? Yeah. We'll be right back. Seattle, Vancouver, Alaska, Idaho, Portland, Northwest United States. Thanks very much. Good night. Well, that was a song that was inspired by our meanderings on the borders of England and Wales, where there was a lot of bother in the old days, you know? It was sort of very, very, very early medieval punk rock. Heavy times on the border. But it was before the safety pin. This in turn's got takes us about 6,000 miles from that location on yet another one of those searches. This is for everybody who's come from Alaska. Has anybody come from Alaska? Well, this is for you, babe. With a woman and kind, smoke my stuff and drank all my wine. Made up my mind, make a new start. I'm going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes, flowers in her hair. Lots and lots of flowers. My chances on a big jet plane, never let them tell you that we're all the same. Yeah, the sky was gray. I wondered how tomorrow could ever follow today. Oh, mountains and the canyons start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin. Away. Now wake up, now wake up. I see that the mob of a god's got a bunch on the nose and it's starting to flow. I think I might be sinking. Uh-huh. Soak me a line if I reach it in time. See you up there with a bathroom spread out high. Oh, so high. Find a queen without a king. They say she plays guitar and cries and sings. La la la. Ride a white mare in the footsteps of dawn, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been born. Something on a hill in the mountain of dreams. Telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems. Ooh. People, sometimes it's hard. sometimes it's terribly hard. It's terribly hard. Oh.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. For the first time, probably in the history of Wisconsin, you will listen and enjoy from London, England, with his 11th century French hurdy-gurdy. Would you welcome Mr. Nigel Eaton?